And Asian Games gold medal winning wrestler Vinesh Phogat has said that she has tested positive for coronavirus. She tweeted that I have tested positive for COVID-19 in a test taken yesterday. I'm currently showing no symptoms but have isolated myself. All my family members are also isolating. I would request everyone who has come in contact with me recently to get tested. Stay safe, everyone, she tweeted.